Hello. Welcome back to Mool Mondays. And thanks for coming. I don't know how many people were here before, but I will explain the conceptual cello quest adventure. So I would like conceptual scenarios from you, and I will attempt to make little vignette nuggets. It came from the idea that perhaps we could travel from our respective sofas. I did want to have a stab at one from a previous thread that I didn't see in the last session, which was charity shop on the moon run by a walrus. One of the things I'm really missing is charity shops. I think I have a problem, and the forcible end of my charity shop career has made me a bit sad. Plus, I also have stuff I want to take there, so the cycle is broken. This is my new plant. I rescued it from Tesco. I felt really sorry for it. It's much happier now it's here. So, charity shop on the moon run by a walrus. How would you keep the things down? Are you messing with my lighting rig? Do you need to flip it up? So I was imagining that when nobody's around, the walrus tries on all of the dresses. And that was the flamboyant part of the tune. So we're in a charity shop on the moon. Where to next? I'm just going to say hello and read who's here, whether there's any ideas.
Galactic Nightclub. Okay, all right. Space monkeys. Space monkeys causing havoc as usual. And now we're going to go to a galactic nightclub where the cats play tunes on their whiskers. You're really starting to limber up conceptually, I like it. Thank you. I would watch that band. What's next? Oh, move to a house. Yeah.
I was just trying to really comprehend the butter one. I might come back to that, because for the minute, I don't know what that sounds like. I'm just going to sit with that one and think about the nuggets.
Gold mine explodes, sending nuggets into the atmosphere, which land in a train driver's breakfast. Okay. Guess we'll have to start with it pre-explosion.
Just imagining what it sounds like just to shine all day, just all time. Because we just experience it like a... Thank you. just imagining that initially he was like, what's all this stuff for her? Didn't specify who the train driver was, but the train driver thought to themselves, oh no, there's a load of grit in my breakfast. And that's when they were a bit sad about that. Gold. Okay. I was imagining eggs. I was imagining, although eggs aren't a good choice for a breakfast that you actually take somewhere with you, because we all know that an egg doesn't age well. What time is it? Okay, I see quibbling about breakfast, but I don't see the next vignette. Can you serve me up another nugget? Pineapple shame. I like that.
Pineapple shame.
Ah. Pineapple shame. There's layers to that. I mean, come on. Who hasn't had a pina colada and felt some pineapple shame? That's what we need. I'd also like to say a very happy anniversary to the wonderful Ray Venon and Sister Nevesy Beckett, beloved pair. Happy, happy day to you and your magnificent union. Much love. Just give me a minute, I want to make sure this is right. Shame. Oh my god. Sunflowers running across the hot desert to get the sea to save the whales from pirates. Firing their seeds like machine guns. Okay. Thank you. That was the sunflowers running across the desert, engaged in some sort of maneuver, spitting out sunflower pips. A work in two parts. What's next now? Whales, chase, wah. Where to next? Maybe just a little sleep. A little sleep. I'd just like to take this opportunity to thank Ollie, who's been a major tech facilitator. He did it. We've had to MacGyver quite a lot because all of our stuff is in about three places and my compressor got nicked. But we did it. Thanks everyone for listening. I'm going to carry on for a bit longer if you're enjoying it. I'm enjoying it. So we've done the chase. Just a little sleep now. Thank you. A third-rate journalist finds he is running a country. Sorry, finds he is incapable of running a country. I think that's a tune that's too familiar. There's too many. Hang on. We've got enough for a novel, I think, or several films. I like A Sausage Dreams of Being a Pig and then Realizes the Truth. And then I'm going to segue into A Bat's Flight in Moonlight. It's really sad.
Thank you.
you. This is a good time, I think, just to introduce the six-string cello, which makes that noise. Light to be had. This is the six string cello. Oh, hang on. If you would like a custom made hybrid string instrument, then alanmillerguitars.co.uk is currently bored and has enough wood to make eight things. For goodness sake, give him something to do. I reckon maybe a couple more. You got energy for a couple more? I like how they cooked God. Maybe that's a good way to end. How did they? Let's find out. Maybe one more before cooking God. An eagle lays an egg. Yeah. Right. The meek chamber chorus thing, Mama, I've got fish, I like that. '22. We have launched today our Patreon profile, where if you wanted to support us in an ongoing, predictable way, then you can make donations monthly. So if that is of interest, then we will be launching that, I think, later this evening. We can probably put a link on this stream chat. Feels like we're asking for money all the time, all the time. But we've had all our gigs cancelled like everybody else, so we are trying to be creative and see how we can get our really ambitious project that we're halfway through finished. We have been working on a 5-record conceptual pentalogy with more than 20 musicians. It's 55 pieces of music. About half of it is demoed, and in a real sense kind of ready to be heard soon, and we can't wait to share it with you. And we managed to make some videos before the lockdown, so we will be sharing them quite soon, I hope. But we want to finish it, and so there we have it. If you want to go and visit our Patreon page, you can. If you want to just tip in a one-off manner under here, then do. And also let me know, there's a tip button underneath, and you just click on that and it takes you to a PayPal. And let me know if you're enjoying this, because what I might do is alternate norm gigs with this, because I think this is really fun. But let me know what you think. The meek chorus sings, "Mama, you've got fish." Was that, although they didn't sound very meek, I realise now, but I guess they overcome their meekness because they were so happy to have fish. How they cooked God. Right, we're going to end with "How They Cooked God." Thank you, everybody, very much. overthinking it.
Thank you.
Thank you, everybody, for coming to Mole Mondays. Thank you, as always, for your company and for generating all of that biz, which I'm excited to review. I'm sorry if I missed out your conceptual nugget. And there's some for the pot there, so if I do end up doing it again, then we've got the raw material, that's for sure. I hope you enjoyed your trip, and hope you're staying level and safe. Much love. Thank you, and thank you all the people that have donated. It really means a lot to us, so thank you. Big hugs from a distance. Love you, bye.